Dubai adds first robot cop to its police force. First of its kind, the robot officer will take care of simple tasks. Dubai has just introduced a fully functional robot police officer. The robot was introduced to the world during the Gulf Information Security and Expo conference on Sunday. The robot made its debut by greeting people at the conference. According to Dubai Plus, it will be sent to patrol the streets as soon as Expo has ended. The robotic officer rolls on wheels and is capable of speaking in multi languages as well as salute and bow. It can also recognize hand gesture from up to 1.5 meters away. There is a tablet that has been locked into its chest, which civilians can use to report crimes. The robot has been designed by the Dubai Police in collaboration with Google and IBM's Vistron. It was never designed to take on serious crimes. The robot will still be able to take care of small tasks such as helping civilians find the way and report a crime. Director of Services Department for the Dubai Police, General Khalid Nasir Al-Razaki, the police force aims to add more robots to his police force by 2030. They aim to have robots covering around 25% of the whole police force in Dubai. If you like my video, so please subscribe my channel for more videos, and thanks for watching. See you in the next video.